360 video on a drone might actually be a really good idea. What is going on, friends, and welcome back. Today we have in the studio the GoPro Fusion. A couple of months ago we tested the new Hero 7 to see what it would look like if it was used in a new GoPro drone, and the results were pretty sick. The GoPro Hero 7 on that tiny powerhouse body of the Mavic Air is actually like a dream combo, but if you want all of those details, definitely go check out that video. Today though, we're doing something a little bit different. Now I know you're thinking, ew, 360 video, like who actually watches 360 video, but you might actually watch it more than you think. 360 cameras are starting to take over for action video because it allows you to adjust and change the shot after it's been taken and give you perspectives that you just can't capture with a regular camera. So you might actually be watching 360 video without even realizing it. Now, combine that idea with the speed and agility of a drone and you might be able to get some pretty insane shots in theory. So let's get this thing out of the box and find out. So it's all out of the box. Let's see if we can get it set up with a Mavic. And then just like tape the camera to the side. We did surgery on a drone.
Oh, it looks like a whale.
Yes. Okay. Do we have vocal exercises? All right, so the sun is just risen and we're on our way to the mountains to get some cool locations to try out our new Frankenstein monster of a drone.
The whole squad came out for this one. Say hi,
yeah,
everyone.
What's up, boys? We actually gotta get up pretty early to make use of all of the daylight because it's winter here in Canada, so our days are short. So let's try and see if we can maximize this winter daylight that we have right now.
Woo!
So yeah, that means getting up early and lots of coffee. So let's do it.
Nice jacket. He's like, oh yeah, no, I already got it. And I was like, oh, okay. So he made it sound like that. He's like had it handled. You know?
Just admit you sold me jacket on eBay and we've been drinking the money.
I thought we were friends, dude. God.
All right, so I think it's time for the maiden voyage of our Frankenstein drone here. So we got the Mavic right here. We got the 360 camera in this nice little pouch. Boom. There it is.
What is that?
This is a GoPro Fusion 360 camera.
Oh, yeah. Cool.
Did anyone bring like a lens cleaner by chance? Like a glasses cleaner? Oh my goodness. Levi is an absolute G. This is why we have Levi around. This is why we bring him. Right, good, nice and tight.
Woo.
All right, rig's created. We got the GoPro on here. Good time to power the drone. This like, I feel like there's a good chance this is not gonna be able to fly because of the weight in the front. So we might have to rethink our rig setup, but that just looks so cool. I couldn't help but try it.
Look at that little whale fish monster.
Yes, like it's amazing, it's beautiful.
TechKaboom's monster.
It looks very front heavy. Okay guys, what do you think? Odds this is gonna fly. It's a tad front heavy, just a tad.
You're just gonna have to be like cranking it up, you know?
No,
it's
no,
either
no,
gonna
no.
be going up
yeah.
or it's gonna be
You put a counterweight on the other side, maybe.
Who's driving it? Are you driving
it? I'm gonna try and fly it and we'll see what happens. All right, so test number one here. Let's see what happens. I feel like it's not even, it's gonna try and take off and just like dive and like die. Oh boy, this is gonna be interesting. Okay, wheel error. Wheel.
The drone doesn't know you attached a GoPro to it.
It doesn't. How could it possibly know?
Whoa! Whoa, okay. You were so close to that.
I turned it on by mistake. Okay. I'm gonna turn it off on purpose now. Okay, so I would just make sure you're not anywhere in the front area because it's probably gonna go that way. No, that's the front area.
Well, you see, so, that's where I wanna be. We need some good footy.
Okay, now recording. Here we go.
Very careful of it.
working. Yo, how sick is that? How many ways can I tell you how much I want you? And how many ways can I show you how much I love you?
So, I mean, so far so good. Everything's working perfectly. The drone is flying and the 360 camera is recording. We have no idea what the footage looks like though. So maybe we'll review that quick and see if that's the best position for it. And then we'll just go exploring and see what kind of shots we can get with this, see if it works.
Beautiful.
Maiden voyage. A perfect success. Wow.
Take my hand, we'll make it somehow. We can't miss out.
You guys want to stop here and we will hike on that bridge?
Freezing cold.
About to leave, already packing. Come with me, I'm not really asking. We'll get away to a place where we don't know. About to see the world in action. What we can be, life with no distractions. We'll get away. This is what we waited for.
Oh, this is snow fun.
It's my house. My childhood home.
That's how you post up.
Breathe in the asbestos.
This is what we waited for. Take my hand, we'll make it somehow. We can't miss out. I'm done living life with the lights. I've died with my own doubts. Be free with me.
There she is. Sexy beast. She is covered.
Still good. So far so good. We've been filming. Okay, so far so good. We filmed with the GoPro on the drone. First to test it. That worked great. And then we had some trials and tribulations trying to film the actual shots here. But that was just because we had the drone set wrong. So other than that, it's been great. It's actually been working amazing, but we have much more filming to do and much more tests. I think next we're gonna try and replace the GoPro in a different position and see if we get better footage from that. And yeah, so far just taking some sick photos in this beautiful location. So we'll see you guys, we have some new tests in a new area. Watch out for this bad boy. You can tell by the foam here that many heads have been punked. So we did a few shots with that drone, but we thought it'd be fun to try with a different drone because I'm not sure how that angle is gonna work on the Mavic. So now we have the Mavic Air. I don't know if this tiny little drone is gonna be able to carry this. It struggled to carry the GoPro Hero 7. And this is like, I would say at least like two, if not three times as big. It's pretty big and very heavy with that big battery. The battery is definitely way bigger in the Fusion than the Hero 7. So we'll see if this even works. I do not have high hopes. And I'm also worried for both parties involved here. But for the sake of science, we're gonna give it a test and see if it works. How's it going? I am very worried. I'm very worried. Okay, ready? Here goes.
Sand it. Whoa, it's doing it! Holy moly, it's working so well.
Yo, that is some legit stuff right there.
Dude, I knew the Mavic could do it. I knew it.
The Mavic is a beast, dude. I call for you.
Oh, dude, I think you're okay.
One of your propeller broke.
That was insane, dude. Because it wasn't expecting it to be so heavy.
So here's what happened. So it did its automatic turn to home. It like flew as fast as it could home and then just went struggling down as fast as it could. So heavy that it just like plummeted down, smacked the ground. Like,
and the GoPro came launching off the top.
Basically, usually it would go down as fast as it could and then like stop when it gets close to the ground. But it thought it could stop. It
just smashed.
Dude, this is great. This is actually working way better than the GoPro. The GoPro. How's the GoPro looking? No scratches?
Immaculate.
Beautiful. That's an $800 scratch right there.
That's an $800 scratch right there.
So sick.
That's beautiful. Dude. So unique. Such a unique perspective.
That's something you can't do with the drone. Like, try to fly that fast and turn as you're doing it and go forward. Like, it's difficult. With this, we can afterwards just do that slow pan of the whole thing.
Yes. If you're good at editing, that's easy. I think this was mission accomplished.
We set out to do something better than
a drone plus the GoPro Hero 7, and we did that. A drone plus the GoPro Fusion.
I think it is. And also, like, we did that same shot going through the car. The idea of the GoPro on the drone was that you can take it off the drone and go through the car and put it back on the drone and then go back out of the car. And we did it again with the Fusion, and it's so much smoother.
You can make it so much faster as well. Like, your pannings, everything.
It's perfect.
You can control the speed.
Doing those transitions with a normal camera, you have to line everything up perfectly. With a 360 camera, it's so easy to line up perfectly because you can move it after the fact.
Once you become good at editing, I want to point out, like, you can be very good. You can be an actual whiz at editing 360 video. You just need to put in the time to get it.
So I feel like this is something that I would recommend that you try if you want to, if you have a Fusion, blah, blah. Yeah. But like, it's not something that maybe you should invest in now because the quality and the time is not quite there to where it's like, maybe worth it.
A GoPro Fusion on 8K.
That's where you're gonna see 360 take over because
I feel like that's like the biggest weak spot of the GoPro Fusion, just the resolution of it. Because you'd need to crop so much to get certain shots, and it's just gonna look not as high definition.
I can't wait to see GoPro and DJI drones. Like, I don't know if GoPro's ever gonna make a drone again, but if they did, I'd love to see 360 GoPro drones, 360 DJI drones. Like, I think 360 drones is gonna be the future because it's just, you have so much, like, unique and interesting angles you can capture, and that's what drones are all about, unique perspectives and that kind of stuff. So I think that's why it was really cool, and I hope you guys thought it was cool as well and enjoyed watching the video. And yeah, I think it's just this just went surprisingly well.
This went so smoothly.
It was so great. And if you did enjoy it, obviously, you know, hit that like button and subscribe to the channel, dude.
Hit the bell.
We got new fun stuff coming all the time. And this should be even more and more fun as we go. We're getting better at this. Things are working, you know?
Dude, we're actually making this not a pain to do every single time.
Exactly.
You know how hard it is to make these videos? Well, it's becoming easier the more we do it.
Exactly. So hit that subscribe button, hit that bell to be notified, and we'll see you guys all on the
next one.
Peace.
Cheese.
Cheese. Is that your thing?